Members of the Brattleboro Fire Department remain on scene to extinguish any hot spots that might flare up after a 3-alarm fire tore through a residential building at 19 Western Avenue in Brattleboro, Vermont early Thursday morning. Firefighters spent about 2 hours getting the fire under control. No injuries were reported.